Oh, I didn't know where it was at. It stopped.
No, you beat the shit. Oh, come on. You actually, like, stopped, too. Like, you can get first dibs on this video.
No, I
hey, first try. Okay, nice. Hey, look, I'm me. What you get? That's every perk in the mech. I got head drama. Oh, for the damn, that's a waste. I just wasted that gumball.
What'd you do?
Well, you still... No, I didn't expect it to only last so... It said for the remainder of the round, so I basically just wasted that gumball. That's the first of all.
Hey!
Let's see what I get. Perkaholic! Yeah! Oh, perks awarded!
Yay!
Widow's Wine, too. Deadshot? Doesn't that make your fucking... accuracy? Oh, they feel like it's broken. The head drama gumball is gonna be really interesting. Did you grab it? Oh, what are you waiting for, dude? Oh, yeah, we should... Holy shit! Bonfire! Man, I need a fucking... I need a gumball. Damn, Phoenix up, I don't need that right now. This is gonna be a problem.
Yeah, but if you don't use it, you can just get rid of the gum and it's never been used, right?
No, that's not what I mean.
I know, I got Phoenix up too.
One of us should at least have one save.
Yeah, but I want freaking another one to get my Pokemon.
Yeah, we should, we need to get our D. So yeah, how long does it last for? I didn't know that it made your knife do more damage. They came out of this window too. They come out of my window. So how are we gonna get ammo?
The spiders?
No, for my starting pistol. Not gonna give me ammo.
Spiders.
Fuck. Fucking wall spiders power. On my bed. What happened, Ruben?
Wall power.
Yeah, I know. Ruben, can you not? I need points.
That might be. I'm right. I didn't do the same thing.
Stock option. I'll take stock option because, you know, it's a. Unlimited.
I took the lunch pill. You told me to. I put it.
Yeah. Yeah, remember? We talked. Yeah, getting to like fucking. My mom's done yelling at me. Man. Stock option is going to be so helpful for this challenge whenever it comes to it. Electric virginity.
Oh.
What? Give me that hammer. Give me the wall power.
Yes!
Look at this. Oh yeah, I forgot. I just traded my stock option. Never mind. Can you play, nigga? Hee
hee.
Oh, that's what Deadshot does. Why the fuck are we? Why don't we use it? I bet you said it made your accuracy shitty. Okay, so what should I grab? Since you guys have the RK, I'm gonna be different. Have my Shiva. Yeah, I know, but I'll just take the Shiva first, since you guys have the RKs already. I'd rather not waste it.
Shut up about my burgers.
Sugar burger. Damn it, Ruben. No, I'm just fucking with you. Yeah, but it's also gonna be hard for us to get enough points for ammo. Oh shit, I wasn't paying attention to that. Doing the fucking thing. So basically, taking advantage of the auto aim with this perk is how to make this perk OP. Oh. Your gun is inside the gumball machine. It is! It's so funny. Alright, let's see if I get it. I want that one gumball, the one that makes the gun in your hand pack punch, so I can keep the MR6 and have it pack punch. Yeah! Fucking, all my guns are... Yeah, I could've had it, because we have Mule Kick because of Perkaholic. So I could've had this pack punch. Yeah, so we could have had 3 pack punch guns. Yeah.
Damn it.
Yeah,
that's already
I mean, if we're doing all of them, I can just trade my head drama for that one gumball, and then I can just use that to pack punch my MR6. My controller died. Yeah, I never charged it. Check your inventory when you get the gumball, just to make sure. Oh my god, I went to the home screen. There we go. Alright, let's see. I got Phoenix up. I'm gonna keep this on standby.
I was just giving the side shot before you could see him. I use the crap out of mine, I don't think I have ammo flow for it.
Yeah, mine's out of ammo.
Oh no, I still have 2 bullets.
This looks so ugly and cool at the same time, I don't know why. I like the spiderweb detail to it, but I just don't like that it's, ugly looking at the same time. It's an ugly, like, bark green. Oh!
It's so ugly, it's...
It's a hole! Oh wait, I can get MR6 ammo. Sweet. Point building. Point building with the... That one just fall from the fucking sky! I'll keep Phoenix up.
I don't know.
You know what I think it's retarded?
Shut up.
Yeah.
I won't do that this time, I swear. What the heck?
You should have ate it just to see what happens. I'm just like clicking L2 over and over again while I fucking shoot. Yeah. Oh. Hey! Wait, fucking let him come out, Ruben, so we get perks. There, get some drops. Yeah, let them come out so we can get our drops. No, they won't. I shot the spore, so it's not coming out. The one spore that spawns in this area is right here. There's no way they're gonna change. If they manage to... This is literally a million times easier by default, because we have every perk on the map, And we have our guns pack a punched at like round 13 already.
We had it without having to take by like round 1.
Yeah. We're gonna have to like hit our liquid diviniums up a few times because I'm already at like probably at 4. That's enough for the rest of the games, I guess. 22,000, Jesus.
Try hard over here.
Trial out. Literally, that's all it is. Max Hammer. Motherfucker! I was gonna wait so I can.
And now you're spraying. Because I was in front of you. I was even shooting.
No, I was. No, I'm building up a few more points.
For what?
Pardon me, I want to use the MR6. For more gumballs.
No.
Well, technically, yes. Yeah, technically, you can come back.
Why are you always trying to
Breezy. Yeah, but they'll also come out of the water as well, I think.
Yep, they'll come out everywhere.
Come out of the closet. They come out the closet. I like how the Widow's Wine grenades are. I like how they substituted the fact of Semtex grenades getting them off the wall by just making the Widow's Wine grenades Semtex grenades.
Wow, you actually got a
there's
plant.
There's my bubble plant. Hey, another bubble. Yeah. Almost.
Hi.
There we go. I won't use any more bullets now for my MR6. I really didn't even think about that, Breezy. If we were getting perkaholics, we could have used the gumball to backpunch the MR6. And we'll have to do that for the Dreisendrock one. Ruben, you'll just have to put like. Any more what?
Perkaholics? I only had one.
Oh, I had like 5.
Jesus. Oh my god.
How many,
yeah.
How many of your diviniums did you use to get
well,
that many?
Your level's like 1,000.
What? I have like 110, so. Yeah, I've still been building mine. Like, unless we're doing, like, challenges like this, I literally never use them. Even when we're doing the Easter eggs and stuff, I never use them. I just use the regular gumballs. What is
it?
On this map, it's super easy, but for, like, Dreisendrock, they'll pour out of every fucking hole.
I know why they're doing this. I used to keep it going.
What do you mean? They're not that. I like that. Look at that. They're like. I'm like over your shoulder shadowing. Kobe. Yeah. Not that big of a loss.
It's my headlights.
No, they're. Ruben. Kobe. Yeah, throw your grenades at him until they die.
I look right there, I can see him.
Where?
I'll see him before.
I think he died. Yeah, there he goes.
Dean! Well, no, it actually did on its own. I didn't know.
Ruben, look, get this for your video. Ruben, get that for your video, look. It was in the bucket already. Come on, I'm gonna let this one in, see if we get a match. Ruben!
This is too slow.
I was talking about that one.
out. There's
well, that we don't need. Nope. Ruben, you gonna get Killing Floor when it comes out? John and me are gonna get it. It's the game that basically made those horde survival games. It's like the granddaddy of horde survival. It's basically like the first COD Zombies. In my opinion, I think it's better than COD Zombies. It is really good though, Breezy. Have you seen the video set? There's like 7 waves of fighting like hundreds of mutants and demons and stuff, and then like the last wave is just one boss enemy. The one in Killing Floor 2 that I've seen people fight every time is like this guy, he's like a mad scientist. He has this like wig on him and he carries like dual assault rifles, and if he's about to die, he'll grab one of you and drain your health and life away to heal himself. Some people have modded the first one to where you can fight enemies from Dead Space and stuff. Really cool. You have to like kind of crouch or lay down and knife them. What? What the fuck? Yeah, they come from Barrier A or Barrier B, and you've been getting them more than we have. Let's see. Nobody. Because the electric cherry didn't kill him. See? Electric cherry didn't kill him. It looks pretty cool. They look like robotic zombies. Oh! That was sexy. This is really freaking easy.
Yes. The one is that one video, they're like around
50. Oh, this is... Really? I can see why.
See, the gun's locking onto everything, so I can't aim right.
What do you mean? Just let the lock-on do its work. That's what I'm doing. Yeah, look at mine. Most of my kills are headshots. I'm surprised you've gotten as many as you have, Breezy. No, not headshots. I mean kills. I just now hit like 100 and something.
I'm not killing her. I'm just shooting with a stupid pistol.
Yeah, I should probably.
Not you, if we're bolting, if they're not gonna dock. Exactly.
Okay, not there we go.
Jeez, soda.
Why do I owe you a soda? You owe me a monster rehab. That's like literally the only monster I drink because it's like a little bit of energy inside of raspberry tea. Yeah, I'm getting like two at a time over here.
Oh my god, why are you so mad at me? I was only spraying a couple bullets and one bullet could have killed a bullet.
You wanna know what my grandparents are freaking out about? My grandpa like fell asleep on the couch watching Netflix and stuff, so my grandma like freaked out on him for like no reason. I'm not saying that it was funny. I was saying you wanna know what they were freaking out about at each other for? Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Ding 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 ding. The hell? Where'd he come from? Guys, they're spawning from different angles now.
Here, I'll save it. There, I saved you. Is it because he backs away a lot to get them to come out?
What the hell? I can't believe it's already like round 19. Ruben, how are you gonna squeeze all these into like, you're gonna have to like make separate videos for each like map. Cause I have a feeling where this game's gonna be longest. I'm gonna have to like post some funny moments and stuff like videos, cause I have in my bio that I make like montage videos. I'm gonna have to like start doing those. Yeah, I know. I'm so used to doing Let's Play videos right now.
I'm doing a mixture of everything. How much have you seen the videos I've been making?
I haven't seen any of the old stuff yet. I don't trust that for some reason. Yeah, if you don't water it, it'll just grow on its own. So if you get a seed, just plant it whenever you can. Oh wait, I just thought about that. We can get like the locusts and stuff from that.
Why?
Yeah, you can't. Yeah, if you get wall power and you go for the plant. I think so. I haven't tried it myself personally, but I think it would work. If it doesn't, whatever. You have 3 guns. You can just trade your MR6 for the locust. I like how, like, the green ooze comes out of your knife when you swing it. It looks so cool. Man, I'm hype as fuck for Doom. It's only 2 weeks away.
I didn't care for it that much.
I've always loved Doom.
Yeah, but it's nothing like the Dooms I've played.
I like how they kept the old kind of, like, style, but made, like, the new graphics and added, like, these new special little quirks to it. I don't like the double jump thing, but I mean, I still like the glory kill style and all that, and customizing your guns and armor. Halo's a good game, though. So I'm okay with that. It reminds me of the good old days. Totally Nick Juggernaut.
Yeah, I'm going for a square. Can they come with this?
That would be a problem for for when the zombie round comes by. Yeah, once the last spider dies, go ahead and jump out of the water and get over here back to the spot.
I'm all underwater.
Man, I would... You know how popular... You want to know how popular my channel would be if they kept making that new Silent Hill game they were going to make, that PC? PC?
Okay.
You know that Daryl guy from the Walking Dead, the biker guy, Daryl? He was going to be the main character for the new Silent Hill game that they were going to make, but they stopped making the game for some reason. Hey, I got the locust. Let's see if I get wall power. No, I got stock options. Yeah, now the spiders start spawning in with the zombies. I really like this beta camo. I took mine off for head drama. I mean, even then, we're like literally close to both of our gun spots, so we don't even really need to like worry about unlimited ammo. Look at the fucking max ammo, that's insane.
I'm
covering from a distance.
Hey, you know what's weird about max ammo? We're so stupid, you just fire up the ammo.
Yeah.
No, I'm saying earlier.
I know. Yeah, I know, but that was because I wanted to use that Mark 6 a little bit. Now I have the locust, so it doesn't matter.
Don't worry about the spiders.
I got them. I'll quick scope them.
No, but you can get a quick death.
See, Breezy, I don't have... the hell, these spiders, man? There's so many of them spawning by you.
Yeah, they're so OP, like, they don't die with one bullet. You actually kill them.
With what? Ah, well, I'm using my locust right now. God, this thing's so fucking awesome. No. I didn't get a wall power. Try it. Go ahead. I didn't get to do it because of right when I went to use it. I didn't get a wall power. I got that, I got stock up. And I don't feel like trading my Phoenix up for stock option at the moment. I'm gonna wait till we get close to dying. So basically, when it comes down to it, I have to be the last one standing to be able to save you guys at the same time. Dude, this is so... This gumball... No, I'm not saying that. But I mean, you know, just in case we get overwhelmed and you guys happen to go down before I do. Yeah, you Ruben, you stay over there and I got this window. Oh, yeah.
I'm like peeking over in the little corner. Why'd you run away?
To grab ammo. Now it's
okay, that helps.
Ruben, yeah, show them the beta camo. Oh, last one. Now I definitely need to worry about max ammo. Hey, fuck these spiders. What do you mean? In the locust, I can't get ammo for off the wall. Piece of shit. You too, poop. Piece of shit. Tom Cruise said he came out the closet. He came out the closet. Fuck you, spider. Fuck you, spider. Dude, the electric cherry insta-kills the spiders.
Happy I fixed it. I ran into like a single. Whatever, you did the job. Alright, I got to save this
right here. Dude, not perkaholic.
What about the clothes?
Don't worry about the ore. Yeah, so it's mine. Now this is where the video gets action-packed.
It's a kill.
Fucking okay. Action. Oh, I would like the max hammer. Yeah, I know. I'm using the electric cherry to my advantage. Yeah, it would be Raider.
Oh, thank God.
Dude, that's chaos. That is Yeah, I turned over there and I saw a bunch of burning bodies. Let me grab ammo for both my guns real fast. Holy shit. Yeah, but I know, but I'm the closest to it. That's, I don't know, that's... Whoa.
Oh my god, Sammy ran away from the window.
Yeah, I was about to die. For some reason, there was a zombie behind me. Really weird. Yes, locust ammo. That'll do. Dude, Breezy, I love this beta camo. I don't know. I like it so much now all of a sudden. Yeah, this challenge is really awesome on this map.
Yeah, Bowser. Got the first 20 rounds.
No. Yeah, now I'm playing with one hand.
Oh my god, I'm gonna die.
No! The dead shot makes it really easy to do this with one hand. Wow, what's up? Gosh, we're low to that, whatever. The struggle bus.
I'm doing the quick everything.
I'm doing the quick everything. I'm quickly writing my will. Fuck you, spider. We'll see what I get from this. Yeah, it really does. Widow's Wine is such a good... Hang on, I'll turn and look over there in a second when mine is completely clear. It's fucking retarded crazy. Don't tell a difference, to be honest, really, with double tapping on. Eh. I'm fine. Breezy, you wanna try to get the holocaust again? You can get it next. Use your feet, Ruben. Ruben, did you ever play Extinction on Ghosts?
I might have it.
Yeah, it's already like round 26. We've barely been playing for probably a half an hour. Why does everything feel so... I feel like... No! Remember I told you my back was hurting for the past few days? Oh, I remember telling you that. I remember telling you and John Payne about it. He gave me some... Yeah, he gave me a pain pill. He's like, you only need the one. It feels like I'm really, like, drowsy for some reason. But I also feel, like, energetic. Dude, we are fucking getting up there. You have 1,000, though. It's gonna be hard for me to match up to your kills. You could just reload and kill them.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. I just reload and kill, like, instantly.
Fucking spiders.
Fine. Well, if I run away, that's what happens.
Whoa, hello. The spiders are making it complicated.
Oh, I don't want to die. I'm popping the candy. I'm closing the barrier.
What? What candy?
I'm trying to close the barrier.
Well, this is where it ends. No, yeah, I can imagine.
Yes! I'll switch to the little pee-pee gun.
Fuck your electronic boogaloo.
We don't spray as much. Letting him out of your barrier?
Yeah, I've been letting him out every now and then to get to see if we get stuff. Ruben. They hold. Yeah, I'm throwing them at them so they stay still and cluster up in their spawn. what I get from my magic plant. And it begins. Yeah, and I was taking a few bullets to the head now to kill them with the Shiva. Good for them. What do they want, a fucking cookie?
Where is he? Oh, there he is.
Being angry.
There, I got him.
Fuck you, spider. Piece of shit. Kobe. Cannot have any more Negroes. Why not? I live on a plantation. They just live in the chicken coop. Fucking spider, man. Fucking spiders in my bed. Ow, you dick! Yeah, they're in my bed. Oh man, this is happening right now.
What's hitting me? Dude, I was using health fast.
Fucking man tag.
Oh, they kicked him over there.
I forgot how fun Extinction can be on Ghosts, because I was playing the Nightfall DLC and that big... There's a big... This is pretty fun. Doing the first room challenge on this map is pretty fun. Oh, this is just like a straight line of fucking zombies up. Can you not fucking... Oh, no. Yeah, they're about to get out. There we go, never mind. You want me to come and help for a second?
No, I got it. I used my gum to save us.
Cool.
I got inside, I made it myself to...
Yeah, I'm gonna grab ammo real fast as well.
Okay, this will help us. We need it now.
Sweet baby and titties.
Dead man walking?
Oh, yep. I got another locust. Man, stock option again? Whatever, I'll just grab for ammo. Oh shit, yeah, right, I'm sorry.
Fucking see how slow
spiders
they are?
In
I'm looking at them?
My bed.
And then if I look away, how fast are they?
In. It lasts for 2 minutes, I believe, Ruben.
Oh, it's the whole thing. I thought I had to look at them. Okay, never mind. Then why is it called headlights?
Your headlights are your eyeballs.
Yeah, so I figured I had to be looking at them for them to slow down.
Yeah. You look at them.
That's part of
the oh, no. Zombies seen by the player, so they don't. You don't have to really look at them. They just have to look at you. Yeah, I had a random thought just now. You know how, you see, like it's about, like, roadkill. I mean, I live in the country, too, and they're not as stupid as I thought they were. A cow? No, because, you know... Fucking cow, just like, I'm gonna take a nap right here.
I don't have a big car. I have a pretty big car.
I have a Buick. I have a Buick.
What kind of Sentry?
A LeFevre. A wagon. Get pulled by Kentucky's pants.
I still have one. Oh my god.
Sorry, Kentucky. If you happen to watch this. No, if he happens to watch the video. Well, go ahead. Dude, did you tell Ruben about that one guy that we were fighting that he pissed me off super bad because he popped the all capsule right when he because of hit detection fucking saving him from my combo? I was like, mother fucker! I got like super pissed off, and then like right when we beat them, I was like, get the fuck out of my lobby. John Finn was laughing his ass off, and fucking Breezy was laughing about it. And Gabe was like, Jesus.
Over there.
Hey Breezy, you think about getting that 7 days to die game?
Hey, reload all your
I might get it. It's like Minecraft. It's like Minecraft.
My gum's almost out.
In a way.
Gonna get too high.
You get it. Taking over. We're in control.
Oh my god, I got another one. So you get it.
What? Ruben, remember, if you hit the scoreboard, you can look at your gumballs. So if you feel like wasting any of them when you do, you don't let it like go away. I mean, if it just goes back into the gumball machine, I don't think that wastes it. Because I still have four perkaholics, even though I got one.
I warned you.
Wow. There's a flood over here. Yeah, there's a flood by me now, all of a sudden.
I should have gotten that gum then.
Nah, it's okay.
No, it's not. You're not looking over here.
Well, for you, it's not okay, but for me, it is.
I hate you.
Hey, I see you. I see you creeping. I can see it from my shadow. Jump on my Lamborghini.
Look at that.
Holy shit. Giggity.
Oh, what the hell?
Fucking spiders in my bed.
Stupid.
It is? Well, where is it?
They're glitched somewhere.
Now he's glitched into his corpse.
I gotta buy ammo. I gotta buy cheeklet. Oh
yeah,
my
I'm gonna
god,
buy
I am not
ammo.
Spending 8,500. Come on, drop down to 5.
It's already round 30.
Perkaholic? No, I don't have any more.
Yeah, as long as you don't eat it, you have it still.
I did use
if the gumball machine. Yeah, I know it.
No, I don't have any more. I have one to begin with.
Oh, yeah. So you don't have any more, because you already ate the only one that you had.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, I'm going to save the video. I forgot to save it.
Getting rich on time, because, you know, I have no perk. I do no damage.
Oh, my God, this is so scary.
Oh, grandma titties. You get the fuck out of my way, you burning piece of dick. Still 17,000 points for my gumballs.
You better get over here.
Crap, use that shit. Use that shit right now.
What the hell?
There. Now light them up. Before time's... What do you mean, get my stuff? I don't have enough points for that bullshit. I'm not wasting 17,000 points just so I can not get a perkaholic. Yeah, fuck that, Breezy. I'm not spending 17,000 points on a gumball. You can spend that much because you have almost 100,000 points. I'm sniping the zombies with my sniper rifle and they're not dying.
How'd they get through?
Okay, what do you want me to do? I didn't know where they were coming from. Yeah, it is.
Oh no, I'm gone.
Oh my god. I should have waited a couple. Bye!
Bye.
Do you have a phoenix up? Do you have a phoenix? No! You're telling me you didn't have a fucking phoenix up. That's retarded. Now Reuben lost his perkaholic.
Oh, dead. I couldn't run. I'm helping you. I'm shooting them all.
Sweet. Game over.